If you haven't booked a flight yet but hoping to travel this summer, well, we have some advice on when to fly. Expedia says Monday and Tuesday, they are usually the best days to fly, costing an average of 15% less than Thursdays and Fridays. Also, avoid holiday weeks like this one and consider going in the late summer when the kiddos go back to school, demand often softens, and there's just more availability.